75,000 people praying their dream will come true.
I am the best undiscovered talent in this country.
But there are three people they must impress.
You've either got it or you haven't. I don't think that you've got it.
You told us you were special. There was nothing special about that at all.
What you want to achieve in your life with your voice is never going to happen.
The fight to win the X Factor has begun.
I beg you, please.
No chance.
Some dreams will come true.
I think you could win this competition.
I just want to make it because I've got it.
And others will be shattered.
Absolutely awful.
Louis, you don't know what you're talking about.
You just laughed in my face and said it was absolutely appalling.
Will you shut up?
You're mean.
Sharon, please say yes.
Kind of getting annoyed by you.
Goodbye.
Seriously going? She's got a dream.
Her dream is over.
I didn't sign up to do this.
Oh my God!
It's the X Factor.
I'll be back, and I bloody mean it.
Where thousands have travelled the length and breadth of the nation for their chance to win a £1 million recording contract. The X Factor is open to anyone over the age of 16, and with over 75,000 people applying, the competition's tough. There are three categories. 16 to 24.
And it's no sacrifice, just a simple word.
I cut so deep, I don't deserve.
25 and over.
I'm acting out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching.
Go!
It's all about you. It's all about you, baby.
And of course, deciding who makes it through to the next round are the X Factor judges.
That's nice, guys. Fabulous.
Simon Cowell has sold over 100 million albums and has had over 50 number one records.
I have to find an artist who is going to sell around the world. And you pray one person has the potential to do that.
Well done. Yeah.
Louis Walsh is one of the sharpest managers in the music business. He's already achieved multi-million pound success with acts like Westlife and Ronan Keating.
I'm looking for the whole package this year. Somebody that's going to have a long career, sell records.
Sharon Osbourne is the ultimate queen of rock. Her phenomenal success with husband Ozzy Osbourne has made her a legend in her own right.
Things have changed and moved on, and we're looking for something that's unique for X Factor.
Perfect. Fabulous. Fabulous. OK.
So the search for that unique X Factor is on, and first stop, it's London.
Thousands of people have flocked to Chelsea today to sing their way into the next series of ITV's The X Factor.
As thousands queue for their chance of a lifetime, they all have just one thing on their mind.
Just to be a superstar.
I want to be the biggest star in the world.
We are The X Factor. We're what they've been looking for.
X for the X, F for the Factor.
I'm so excited.
Well, someone who's extremely excited is 22-year-old student Nicholas.
My dream is to actually stand in front of a big audience and perform like I've never performed before. I absolutely admire all three of you. I think you're absolutely excellent in what you do, and you probably have a hard job deciding on who should go through and who shouldn't do. But I still take my hat off to you, because you all obviously know what sells music. You're very good managers in your own right. Sharon, I think you're absolutely lovely, because the way you pull your family through and the way you've kept it all together and be a manager and do the work you do, well, I take my hat off to you, girl. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Anyway, Nicholas, tell us about you.
I am the best undiscovered talent in this country, and when I sing Carlos Santana Smooth, I'm going to give it to you like you've never heard it sung before. Yeah, baby, like the real thing.
Good.
This life ain't good enough for you, for my world will lift you up. I will change my life to better suit your mood, because you're so smooth. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
Louis.
I'm speechless. Nicholas, with the great build-up, I thought you were going to be a great singer. And it was, your voice is not very good.
You sound like you're singing underwater. You have a very strange sound to your voice. Are you aware of that?
Even with a bit of work, you know, don't you think I could get somewhere?
I think you will, but do you know what? I think you'll get it on your personality. You've got a great personality. You're a very warm person.
Oh, that is really lovely.
Yes or no?
It's a no.
No.
It's a no. Nice to meet you.
Really good to meet you, Nick. Oh, you're so mean.
Judges, you missed it.
And it seems it's not just Nicholas the judges are missing out on.
I don't feel I've failed. I feel that they've just turned me away because they haven't got me.
I would have made them a lot of money.
The public's going to miss out. What the hell are you doing?
I will do it. You'll see me up there one day. You'll see me with number one hits.
I'd like to thank my fans and Basingstoke.
They've made a massive mistake.
You lost out on two wonderful, wicked girls, and you're going to see us again.
Back in the queue, there's an act from last year who know exactly how it feels to be let down by the judges. It's boy band Fortune.
And I hope that you feel the same way too.
Last year, Fortune made it to the final five groups before their dream came to an end.
You know, we have five acts and we have to get it down to three. And it's been a very, very difficult decision for all of us. We have made a decision and you're not in my top three.
There's no point giving up now, that's just a waste. Fortune's strong and it always will be.
People do look at you as you failed, even though, and we didn't know what to say to them. We were like, and we've had a lot of positive feedback this year. I mean, that's one of the reasons why we're back. The fact that so many people actually did come up to us and say, you guys deserve to be in that final 10.
Hello.
Aha.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hello, everyone.
They're back.
Hi, guys. Back again.
And why are you back?
You know, last year, Louis, we felt, you know, we went at an early stage and we felt that we didn't deserve to be.
Early, you were in the final five.
Well, you know, but for us that was early. You know, we really want to get to the live rounds and really showcase what we could do.
I thought you were good.
Thank you.
I just didn't think you were good enough. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing an Unchained Melody by the Righteous Brothers.
Good. Off you go.
And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? Help me sing it.
Lonely riverside,
wait for me.
I'll be coming home, wait for me.
Thank you, Sharon.
Fabulous.
Thank you.
Really, really good.
Yeah, very, very.
That's
good.
What it's all about.
Really,
and the fact that
good.
You didn't put this group into the finals last year was a joke.
We had them in the final five.
They should have been in the final three, these guys.
Last year you were good. This year you're.
Yeah, you've improved.
You owe them an apology.
Great.
No, I don't think so.
Yes, you do. Great song, great arrangement. Brilliant.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think you can sell a lot of records.
Thank you very
much. That's what I think.
Cheers. Thank you.
So it's a yes?
Absolutely.
Yes.
One. Oh no, I'm going to say no after that. Yeah, 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 you're in. You're back. Well done, guys. They're back.
Bye, guys. Yes!
So Fortune have a second chance to prove themselves. But backstage, there are mixed feelings amongst the judges.
Oh, come on, Louis, admit it, they were terrific today.
No, come on. I'm not jumping up and down.
Come on.
I'm not jumping up and down.
Come on.
I ain't jumping up and down.
We've got a problem with this group.
Back in the holding area, more contestants are waiting to meet the judges. But for many of them, it's not just about sounding good. It's about looking good, too.
Look at me. You can take it all because this face is free.
The contestants may think they look good, but what's the judge's verdict?
Low-grade Spanish hotel cabaret act. The image is appalling.
I can tell by the way you walk their walk.
I think you're dressed totally inappropriately.
Well, that didn't bother me too much.
I'm sure it didn't.
Next.
I think it's the way you look which is putting me off.
Look at me.
Love the hair.
I said to the hairdresser, do something different.
Well,
job done.
Yes, job well done.
It seems like most of the contestants are lacking the right image. So, could 36-year-old Sonali be more what the judges are looking for?
I think I'm a bit like Kylie because I've got her height, maybe a little bit of her looks, and her fashion dress sense as well.
So Sonali thinks she's got the look, but has she got the voice?
What do you think the industry's missing at the moment, Sonali?
I think they're missing me, actually, because I've got the image, the look, the figure to be a pop star, take the pop industry by storm.
Sorry.
Okay, off you go.
For every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. I'm everything I am because you love me, ooh.
Thank you, Sonali. Simon, is she the next pop sensation?
No. Sonali, what would you say if you were watching you?
Well, I would say I've got the image.
I think those boots look a bit big.
Image, and we could, like, work, you know, could work on the voice, but, you know...
So you've got the image right, but the voice needs a bit of work.
No, but with voice coaching... You know, I mean...
You can't sing very well.
You can't project. You don't have a voice to project.
Far too crazy for me. Don't give up your day job, seriously.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Sharon?
No.
It's a no, sweetheart.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Well,
good
thank
to
you.
Meet you too.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
His boots are huge.
They said my boots were too big as well.
Your boobs?
Boots.
Boots?
Yeah.
Still to come on The X Factor.
Sharon, late night last night, not here.
I've come here today purely because I know I have that X Factor.
Still to come on The X Factor.
I didn't get to bed till 7. Please, go away.
You are somebody who will always be performing to people holding peanuts.
Lottie's at it again! Lottie's at it again!
Welcome back. Now, the judges' quest to unearth the best undiscovered talent the nation has to offer has brought us to a city that's given us artists as diverse as Ozzy Osbourne and Jamelia. Yep, we're in Birmingham. Wake up, it's a in, ready for their auditions, there's only one problem. The judges' room is empty. Last night, all three of the judges were invited to a big bash at Elton John's house. Now, Louis turned up for work on time today. He got here 3 hours ago. But as things stand, Simon and Sharon are both yet to reach the venue. Already, there are hundreds of people waiting to be seen, and some have sacrificed a lot to be here.
We were on a fortnight's holiday in Mallorca for this fortnight.
but because this came up, all the family and my kids were behind me and said, no, we've got to come back.
It was a really great party. It was a late night, but I got up early this morning and I got the first train up here because that's my job. It's called being professional. And the other two are still not here.
Another hour goes by and Louis still waiting. Then finally, the first diva of the day arrives.
I am not looking forward to today.
Oh, God. Where is Sharon?
I don't know.
The hours tick by and there's still no sign of Sharon.
I'm not waiting.
No. An hour later.
You want to go?
Yeah.
You want to do it on your own?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
That's crazy.
So finally, we are in session with the judges. However, there's only two of them here, Simon and Louis. Still no sign of Sharon.
Sharon, late night last night, Elton John party.
Don't blame her.
Drunk, not here.
Fashionably late and a little rough around the edges, the Queen of Rock finally makes an appearance.
Not now, don't, I'm so late.
Meanwhile, the show goes on and the auditions continue.
I can get to bed till 7. Please, go away.
Absolutely no.
It's a no.
I tell you who looked the best.
Go on.
Posh.
Did she?
There's no way Sharon would have liked them.
Jackie Collins was there last night.
What's she look like?
Fabulous. She looked like a wax.
And finally, after 4 hours, Mrs. O is ready to face another day.
Sharon! Sharon, where have you been?
Shall we carry on?
It's not my fault. Blame Elton.
So finally, the auditions are in full swing, and as the queue continues to grow, there's one person who thinks they've got what it takes to reach the top of the charts.
What made you think of coming along today and auditioning for The X Factor?
Well, I thought I had everything that it needs.
Which is what? Give me the
old
checklist.
Old time. Something for the old time.
Something for the old time?
Yes. Lottie's at it again. Lottie's at it again. Picking up this lot, that lot, which lot? Never two lots the same. Well, the poor old auctioneer.
Thank you.
He'd had it from hell to hell.
Thank you. It's a no, sweetheart.
No, fair enough.
Oh, I can't do this anymore.
I can't do this.
Well, unfortunately for the judges, there's still a lot worse to come.
Bad of the bone.
Okay, off you go.
I need a little time. Funny how quick the milk turns sour, isn't it? Isn't it? Your face has been looking like that for hours, hasn't it? Hasn't it?
Is that it? You have no talent, Simon.
You're mean. Especially you, Simon. You other two are nice. You.
Bye.
Bye.
Baby, if you gotta go away, don't think I can take the pain. Won't you stay another day?
You look like you're waiting to be hung. You look like you're on the gallows.
You are the most boring group I have ever heard in my life. Absolutely useless.
Can I believe the magic of your sighs? Will you still love me tomorrow?
Lulu?
No.
I'm very, very disappointed in Birmingham.
It's all going wrong, but amongst the crowds, there's one woman who thinks she can save the day. This is Pensioner Dorothy. She believes this could be her chance to hit the big time.
At 82, or any other age, you are as you feel, aren't you? And you are as young as you feel. It's up to you. It's up to inside you.
See where those three people are there? That's the judges.
Oh, at last, my hero.
What's your name?
I'm Dorothy Morrison from Hyde, Cheshire.
Hello, Dorothy Morrison. How are you?
I'm sorry, I'm a little hard of hearing.
I said, how are you?
I'm not too badly. I'm a bit tired after waiting in a long time.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Please.
right, thank you. I'm not near enough to see you really properly because my eyes aren't that good.
Come a bit closer.
Are you sure?
Yeah, come a bit closer.
That's better.
Okay, in your own time.
Can I go?
Yeah.
And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. Godspeed your love to me.
Thank you. You're a saucy little thing, aren't you? I said you're a saucy little thing when you sing.
Oh, am I?
Oh, yes.
People say that when I sing, I look a lot younger, 20 years younger when I sing.
I'd say 40 years younger. You've got a twinkle when you sing.
Yeah, so have you got a twinkle in your eye, too.
Oh! I thought it was really, really good, Dorothy.
Thank you, thank you very much.
And you made a song your own.
It was a very nice performance, Dorothy. Very nice. Well done.
Oh, well, that's very nice of you. That really is.
Now, this is the moment of truth. Yes or no? It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes from me.
Oh, thank you so much. I'd love to get my prestige back again.
I just don't think you could cope with all of this, Dorothy.
Listen, I've done a lot worse than this too in my life.
All right, well, look, you've made it through to the next round, sweetheart.
Pardon?
You are through to the next round.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
We're through!
Are you through?
We're through!
I had no idea you could sing.
We're through.
Oh, thank you for bringing
thank
her back to
bye-bye, sweetheart.
Isn't he a nice man? Thanks, Simon.
He's gorgeous.
Oh, so, yes. Did you get through?
Yes, I did.
Are you through?
Yes!
You're coming to boot camp?
Let me just check this.
Is she through to boot camp?
Yes.
Yeah. Dorothy, I can't believe it.
Well, I am. I'm through.
Wow!
Yeah.
Are you through? But backstage, Dorothy's caused a stir with the judges.
All right, so what would you say to Dorothy if she was in your group?
I'd be nice to her, Simon.
What is the point of this competition when it's open-ended on age if you don't let all the people through? Why?
She went to a lot of effort, getting ready, coming in here, coming up all those stairs.
Yeah, to meet Simon.
Yeah.
Great.
Is he thankful?
No.
Is he a friend of Dorothy's?
No. Is he going to be loyal?
It's the funniest thing you've said today. So, 82-year-old Dorothy is through for the older category, but will Daniel do it for the 16 to 24s?
You look slightly like a certain famous footballer. Is he somebody that you kind of admire?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's an idol to everyone, isn't he?
Come in. You going to win this?
Hopefully.
You think so?
Yes.
Why?
I just think I've got the charisma, the ability to learn more and, you know, better myself as a performer.
Great.
Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll have sunshine in your heart if you just smile.
Very good, Daniel. Sharon?
Very strange. You're such a young, good-looking guy and you perform like an old man. You didn't sing hip.
What Sharon didn't like, I did like. Because I'd rather hear that than the Justin Timberlake wannabe.
I agree.
Louis, yes or no?
Yes!
Sharon?
No.
Really?
No. You better say yes, Simon.
Oh, I'm going to agree with Louis. You're through to the next round.
Thank you very much.
Good, well done. And it's not just Daniel who's celebrating.
I wanna run to you. Ooh,
ooh. Yes.
Oh my God! For I'll never give my heart.
I'm absolutely going to say yes.
Make the best of things, oh baby, when we're together.
Sharon, yes or no?
Yes.
I'm going to say no.
Oh. I'm going to agree with Sharon.
Still to come on The X Factor.
He's very arrogant, cocky, and I can't stand him.
Told ya.
name is Sheila Donovan, and I've been singing nearly all of my life.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh!
I'm Mackenzie. I'm 4 years old, and I'm a good singer.
Still to come.
This is the last shot. I've got nowhere to go from here.
When I talk, I feel more nervous, but when I sing, I'm not so frightened.
Where's the loo?
No, you can't go to the toilet. I'm in the middle of talking to you.
Welcome back to The X Factor. With the auditions in full swing, it's time to head up north to Newcastle. Is open to anybody over the age of 16. But 4-year-old Kenzie doesn't seem to understand the rules.
I got the X Factor, boy!
I forgot so.
Oh!
I'm Mackenzie. I'm 4 years old and I'm a good singer.
Now hold on here. Are you sure that you're 4?
Yes, I am 4.
Tell me this. What are you going to sing?
When I look like that, I'm with. Life.
Westlife.
Are you doing this just so you can get the chicks?
Oh, yes.
There you go. At least he's honest. Kids, we want to hear the song.
I went looking like da-da-da-da-da-da. She went five and ten, captured up in the eye. And I fell to love you and taking it out tonight. And then I had the pull to leave.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I think he's good.
That was really, really good.
Yeah.
Very good, Mackenzie.
I must feel I lost.
Do you know what the problem is with you, right? You've got to be 16.
Yeah. Look how big I am.
I know, but it's still a bit little.
Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
And it's a yes from me.
Right.
Yes.
It's in 12 years' time, you're through.
Did I win?
Yes.
Yes.
Out you go.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. I like the fact that they're cocky now from the age of 4.
Yeah. I'd say you were like that when you were 4.
Worse.
Worse.
Kenzie, no. What do you mean yes? You won! You've won the X Factor!
As the crowds build, everyone in Newcastle seems to think they can be a rock star.
I want to rock and roll, and I want a band behind me, and I am going to sing my socks off.
But what will the Queen of Rock think?
Because the dancers don't mind in a New Orleans. If you tip them, they will make a cut.
You don't have the voice.
Hey, guitar.
If you could swap places with any pop star or rock star in the world, you'd swap with Ozzy.
Yeah.
Can you help me rock you from my brain?
No.
Why are you here?
Because I'm a rock and roll star.
I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I'll miss you, baby.
If you want to be a rock star, I don't think you've got it.
I think Ozzy's a good rock star.
Shut up and listen. You will never be a rock star.
Someone who's already had a taste of being a real rock star is 44-year-old Lorraine. She was a backing singer on one of the biggest rock anthems of all time.
Tell us something about you.
I sang on a song that was number one back in 1993.
What was that?
Meatloaf. I would do anything for love.
Wow.
But basically, I wasn't in the video. There's a model in the video.
Why was that?
Well, she's better looking than me. Probably. She was really gorgeous.
I won't do.
Will you raise me up?
You get me right out of this godforsaken town.
And now's the time you feel that you want to be centre stage.
Well, I would love to, yeah.
Okay.
Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there,
yes, I will. You got a friend.
I think you've probably got a good recording voice. I was pleasantly surprised.
There's normally a reason why people like yourself have remained in the background. And I think that comes maybe down to star quality. I don't know.
This is the last shot. I've got nowhere to go from here.
Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely, yes.
Lorraine, I'm going to say... I would do anything no. For love, but I won't do
that. No, I'm going to say yes.
Good.
Thank you!
That's yes!
As the crowds continue to arrive, everyone hopes that their voice will be as good as Lorraine's. Next up is Tony. By day, he's a supermarket supervisor, but by night, he's a born entertainer.
I'd like to think I could win the competition. Sort of raring to go, and I've sort of got the bug for it, and I really want to do well.
And as support, he's brought along his singing partner, Barbara. He knows just how much this means to him.
I don't crave attention, but I like the attention aspect.
He craves attention.
Shh.
So are you going to sing together or separately?
Separately.
He's okay. Come on to sing on his own, and I've just come as support for him, really.
All right.
Ooh, that's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning, yeah, yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Okay.
Thank you, Tony.
You are somebody who will always be performing to people holding peanuts, i.e. in a bar. You do not have star quality.
I think I do have star
quality.
No,
you don't. I've got to be honest with you as well. I thought the outfit is horrendous.
Well, you've got to give 110%,
much.
Simon.
No,
this is the X Factor here that I'm talking about.
No, but it's wrong.
It's not wrong.
It is.
It's not wrong.
It is. 100%. I'm going to say no.
Well, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Louis. I appreciate it, and I'll prove you right. I will prove you right.
He would work so hard.
He will
do anything.
Come on, Sharon, please.
I think you're a good entertainer, but I don't think it's right for recording.
So are you
voice.
Saying no?
I'm saying no.
That is absolutely disgusting.
No, it's not disgusting.
Listen to me, please. You've had your say, let me have mine. I've come here today purely because I know I have that X factor.
You don't.
I have tried 110% to wear the correct clothes.
You didn't.
To provide the right attitude for what you're looking for.
You haven't.
And I think I've scored on both counts.
You didn't.
I've come in here, I've taken on board what you've said, Simon, but everything you've said to me has been a negative comment, and I tell you what, it's bang out of order.
I'm afraid it's a no.
Right. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you, Anthony.
He's very arrogant, cocky, and I can't stand him.
Told you.
Simon, can I have a word, please? I honestly think you've made the wrong decision in there.
I didn't, Anthony.
I really do think,
Anthony,
that you should change your mind.
Trust me, I've never been more right in my life. Where's the loo?
Right, the loo's... No, you can't go to the toilet. I'm in the middle of talking to you. I think, to be honest, what
Where's
you need to do... It's not here. I'm here. You're talking to me.
Anthony, I've said all I've had to say.
Why
it wasn't
don't you
good
give
enough.
People a chance?
Because
Thanks.
I'm not going to patronise you. Where's
Why
the loo?
Why would I... don't want you to patronise me. I want you to give me a chance.
No.
You'll be sorry.
I'm not.
You will be.
I won't.
Last time I count, I've just completely lost all respect for the bloke because he's an absolute idiot and I can't stand him. Rain on my
parade. Yeah. Still to come on The X Factor.
You really want this, don't you?
It's more than anything in the world.
Hello, Louis? It's Beulah.
Oh.
to come on The X Factor.
It's a life-changing moment.
I really, really want this.
Beulah, do you find Louis sexy?
Yeah, I think Louis is quite cute, actually.
The X Factor is back in London. And the mood is tense. They all want it, but now it's here, the nerves are really taking over.
It's probably nerve-wracking, terrifying. It's the fear.
Actually talking a lot of rubbish. That's why this is what I do when I'm really nervous.
Everyone's got their own way of dealing with their nerves.
I'm your haika, ringa kan, I'm your haika.
But someone who's got a particularly unusual way of coping is 44-year-old Sheila.
I'm Kate.
Hello, I'm Sheila. I prefer to sing because it makes me less nervous.
Okay. Do you really?
I do. When I talk, I feel more nervous, but when I sing, I'm not so frightened.
Tell me about yourself.
My name is Sheila Donovan, and I've been singing nearly all of my life.
Do you ever give yourself a headache?
No, not really. I was taught to sing never louder than lovely.
Are you going to sing?
I dreamt I dwelt in marble halls.
Thank you, Sheila.
Thank you, Simon.
What do you think, Louis?
No.
Sharon? No. We're going to say no, sweetheart. But you
Thank
are adorable.
You.
Thank you.
Bye-bye,
Thank
Sheila.
You. Bye-bye.
I
want her to strangle her. She's
oh,
got nothing
she's
in here.
So annoying.
I want her to go, ooh.
So it's a no for nervous Sheila. But in the holding area, there's an air of confidence about 59-year-old supermarket cashier, Beulah.
You look like a diva.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, darling.
Hello.
Hello. I've got 5 grandchildren.
No. Grandmother of 5.
My eldest son is 38.
No.
My daughter there, she's... How old are you, love?
29. I suggest that when you get in there, just work
just
it.
Work it,
shake
baby.
It.
Yeah, work it. So, darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by. Stand by. Stand by me.
Thank you, Beulah.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. We're just saying you remind us of 2 people.
Yeah, no. Tina Turner.
Tina Turner.
Like that's her. What they call me every day.
Tina Turner.
Tina Turner. What are you doing sitting there?
Shirley Bassey.
Shirley Bassey. Yeah. Like. Yeah, you
Tina
do.
Tina Bassey.
Yeah.
Simon, yes or no?
No, darling.
Sharon?
No?
Yeah, no.
No?
Okay, I was going to say yes.
You know,
I was
going to
say yes.
You were going
to
say
I was going to say yes and
you
give her a chance.
You want me to sing something else?
Yes, yeah.
Well, you could work with Beulah.
Yeah, you could work with Beulah. She could be the next Tina Turner, yeah. Beulah,
yes.
Thank you very much.
No?
It's a no.
It's a no.
But I'll give you Louis' number.
Yeah. Oh.
Come here. Oh, you try that number, darling.
It's not a real number.
I couldn't do anything for you, Beulah.
Yeah.
But Louis thinks he can.
Louis thinks he can.
Outside, Beulah decides to check if the phone number Simon's given her really is Louis.
How could you see that?
No, I can just catch a glimpse.
Hello?
Hello, Louis?
Yeah, yeah.
It's Beulah.
Hi, Beulah.
I'm just checking... I'm just checking out the number if it's right.
Yeah, it is my number, yeah. Simon gave
you
the right
number. So I can call you sometime, Louis, yes?
Yeah, talk to me later.
Okay.
Bye-bye, thank you.
Right, bye-bye, Louis.
Bye-bye,
goodbye. Bye.
You're not following through.
I didn't say that.
I like Louis. I think he's rather sweet, but fancy. I don't know. I just like him as a friend. I'll see how it goes from there.
In the holding area, tensions are still high, and tucked away in a quiet corner are girl band Addictive Ladies.
How are you feeling about going to meet the judges today?
Excited, really, really excited, but like nervous, but the same, yeah, nervous and excitement.
Yeah.
Bringing you the ADDICTIV, addictive, don't you know who we be? Making our dreams a reality, bringing you the flavor you ain't never seen.
Now that is an entrance.
All right, ladies.
That is an entrance. We like that.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
All right, you are addictive ladies?
We are.
Fabulous.
Thank you.
How long have you been together?
Well, we've been friends from very young.
Since, and that's a true story.
All right, what are you going to sing?
A song we wrote ourselves called Missing You.
Okay.
The day that you left me all alone. Hey. In my heart, I felt so alone. My soul could not go on.
Girls, we've got some real vocal problems here. I'm really disappointed. Because I loved you when you came in.
But if you work on us, we'll be fine. We'll be brilliant.
I have to say, for me, I love you.
Please, we'll work as hard as you want to sing.
What could you do with these girls?
Give them singing lessons. I really like you, and I'm going to put you through.
Please, you can train us. And we'll do it all.
I've said yes, Mrs.
We love you.
It's a no.
We're begging you so much. We've been doing this since young, and we're 17.
Okay. I am going to agree with...
Please, we're begging you so much, please.
Sharon, your truth.
So, addictive ladies are through. But backstage, Simon's not convinced by their performance.
Addictive ladies, as a
cute, great.
Potential.
Couldn't sing a note in tune.
But they've got the bare bones to work from. They've got the personality, the looks, the enthusiasm.
Simon, we're going to find out in boot camp, I go about there, and see did they improve. They have to improve.
Addictive ladies have found a fan in Louis, but somebody else is still yearning for his attention.
Hello, Louis? It's Beulah.
Beulah, we've got to go back in the audition room.
My mistakes have made me strong.
Beulah.
Flesh and blood.
Beulah, do you find Louis sexy?
Yeah, I think Louis is quite cute, actually.
All right, well, you've got his number.
Yeah, yes.
We'll talk soon again. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
We'll talk, yeah?
Loving your work.
I was nervous and I started
okay.
quiet.
Okay, Beulah, I have to go back in.
What do you think? I'm not suitable for the part, yeah?
No, they're calling me. They're calling me back in for the audition.
Okay,
I have to go.
Have a ride.
There we go.
As the day draws to an end, the tension remains for those still waiting for their big chance, especially for schoolboy James.
Now, I have found a little bag of nerves waiting to go in and sing for the judges. What's your name?
I'm James Bellamy.
James Bellamy. And I'm going to have to ask, how old are you?
16.
You look about 9.
I know.
But you are so cute.
Thank you.
You are delicious. I could eat you.
Thank you.
Hi, James.
Hi.
Why have you come along?
I want to be the number one performer that everybody remembers. Like, not just because of the music, but just because they're nice and like in real life and stuff like that. It just means everything to me. Everything.
Upstairs in the holding area, James's mum is anxiously waiting for news.
I'm hoping that this time is his time to shine.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing If I Ever Fall in Love Again by Shy.
Oh, yeah. Good song.
Thank you.
If I ever, ever fall in love again, I will be sure that Delaney is a friend. If I ever, ever fall in love so true, I will be sure that the lady's just like you.
Okay, James, thank you.
Super talented you are.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You have a slight lisp when you sing.
I like it.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you have a lot of work to do, James, but you're great.
Thank you, you've got great potential. Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
You know, it's a life-changing moment, isn't it? A 16-year-old kid. All right, James, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much, thank you.
You really want this, don't you?
Really, really badly. I really, really want this. It's more than anything in the world.
And James, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
For sure.
Maybe if you give us a kiss.
Come on. Thank you so much. Thank you. You mean the world to me. Thank you.
Let me fill your heart with joy.
So happy, so happy. It means so much to me.
Coming soon on The X Factor.
A normal audition day today. I need a normal audition day.
Doctor, doctor!
Do you know me?
I really don't like you at all.
I like you.
Oh my God!
I know I can do it.
Louis, you crossed the line. That's out of order.
Don't stop me now!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh no!
On ITV2, access all areas in The Extra Factor.
You're the most gorgeous young lady I've ever met in my entire life.
Squeeze your little bum.
That love connection.
Will you marry me?
Next here, it's Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? And then...
Something that we wanted to do too, make the record sound great.
A look at an iconic pop group, ABBA The Reunion, at 9:20